for me, Master. I'm close now.
Very good, Jos. You've learned much. You're an excellent Jedi.
I learned from the best master there is.
I'm not sure about that. What did the apprentices on Mustafar tell you?
I'll tell you everything later. I don't want to get distracted while flying.
Of course, Jos. Whatever's best for you.
Very well, Master.
Find a town, anywhere, to stay at least a day.
On the ground now. Hands in the air and on your knees.
Who are you supposed to be?
The guy that'll be the luckiest man on the planet by the end of the day?
Luckiest? In what sense?
Give me all your credits. Don't waste too much time. I want to go to the bar.
I haven't got anything valuable.
And how do I know you're not lying?
Try to touch me. Shoot me. Whatever you want.
I really want to blow you to pieces.
Listen here, smuggler. I've just arrived on this planet. My ship is destroyed. I haven't got any water. And I'm as lost as a tauntaun on Mal Calamari.
Oh, a downtown. How cool. It's a typical creature the Jedi get in when they're cold. Seriously, buddy. You don't want to meet my boss. Give me everything you have. Fast.
I already told you. I haven't got anything.
Very well, sir. It's been a pleasure talking to you. You're a Jedi!
Don't shout it. It's supposed to be a secret.
What an honor! What an honor, sir! Look, can I see the lightsaber? Sorry for trying to rob you. I do it to survive under this strict mandate. My name's Kane.
Jos. Jos Kaydor.
A pleasure, Master Jos.
One question. Where am I in this massive galaxy?
Buddy, this is Tatooine. The junkyard of the galaxy.
Tatooine? I've heard many stories about this place.
This is the Dune Sea. Where the word water literally doesn't exist. I don't exactly know why we call it a sea.
Is there a village nearby?
You can go to Mos Shuuta if you travel west. To Bestine, if you turn and go that way. There's also Mos Eisley, if you have the droids they're looking for. And then there's Mos Shuuta, my home. And of course, since you've come to help me and save us from tyranny, you're gonna come with me to Mos Shuuta.
Perfect. Do they have a spaceport?
Of course! Come with me.
Are you from here?
Nope, I was born on Corellia, but I was raised here. My parents abandoned me here, and since then, I've never left.
Why is that?
Because of my boss, Baron Storrow.
You're a slave?
I wouldn't say I'm a slave, but I guess I always owe him something.
So you're a scavenger?
No, he's my landlord. I pay him rent. All the citizens pay him to survive. He thinks he's a king or grand noble or superior to the rest.
I'd like to meet him.
I warn you, He seems like a nice guy. He's very posh and elegant. But you don't know him like I do. When I don't bring him the necessary credits, he punches me. Brutally. He cut it off a year ago. He said he would cut off the other one if I failed him two more times. That's why I tried to rob you.
I'm sorry, my friend. Now that you told me this, I'd really like to help you. But I haven't got anything. I came to this planet by accident.
I understand. There's always some kind of accident that takes us to this dump.
I kinda like it. It's kind of
desolate and disgusting. Here we are. Well, here we are. Mos Shuuta. This is my home. I'm gonna go and speak to Baron Storrow in a second. You can stay at my house if you want.
Didn't you want to go to the bar?
Nah, I'm not bothered.
Kane! Why have you come so late?
Excuse me, sir. I was negotiating to gain your payment.
Does it really take you oh so long to complete a simple task such as collecting some credits?
It's because I found a man lost in the desert. Jos Kaydor, this is the Honorable Baron Storrow, Baron of Mos Shuuta.
Jos Kaydor, eh? Tell me, where do you come from?
I come from Coruscant. My ship crashed, and I've come here to Mos Shuuta, my new ship.
Interesting. Very interesting. You know? I could prepare you a ship in the spaceport shortly. It shouldn't be a problem of great dimensions for me. I control every grain of sand in this splendid citadel.
Well, thank you.
Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure meeting you. But I do believe it's time to negotiate with my faithful follower about his debt.
I'm sorry, sir. I couldn't.
Kane. We've spoken of this matter so many times. What's wrong? Would you like me to remind you what will happen if you disappoint me again? Eh?
All right, Mom.
What's that?
Yes, sir.
Kane. As usual, insufficient results. Come with me. At once.
Shall I go with you, sir?
Don't worry, gentlemen. There is no need. We shall return at once. Slightly prolonged.
What have you done to him?
Nothing. Nothing unfair, at least.
If you killed him?
What's wrong with you? Do you have a problem with my work?
He's a good person.
Call him a good person or whatever enters your closed-off mentality, but he is an incompetent fool that is unable to give me my credits.
Let him go.
Brave, but stupid. I'll grant you 3 seconds to lower your weapon. And we can forget about this unfortunate event. 3, 2, 1. No. impossible. A Jedi.
Leave now, sir. This could get a lot more complicated.
I shall return at once, Jedi scum. To hide what you are, young Jedi.
What about you, Sith?
Pull out your lightsaber, Kaydor. I challenge you to a duel. Here, now. In this village.
Very well. I accept. Hey, calm down. Who are you?
That's a Bith. Forgive him, Joss. He's highly security conscious.
Rudan?
Yes, Joss.
Rudan Tarn.
I know, it's been so long.
Old friend, I thought you were dead.
Do you know him, Master?
Yes, he is a Jedi, like I once was.
What are you doing here on Tatooine?
Sabith, go and prepare some milk. I've been living here in the mountains for 10 years. You, aside from ending up unconscious in Mos Shuuta?
My Starfire's engine failed. I accidentally crash-landed here on Tatooine.
You crashed? How are you still alive?
I don't know, but I guess I was lucky.
The Force was definitely with you, my boy.
The bad part is I can't find any vehicle to get out of here. I can't go back to Coruscant.
To the Jedi Temple?
Yes. The Sith are planning a full-scale invasion to conquer Coruscant, and then the Republic. I have to go to the Jedi Council and plan a way to stop them with my allies.
I'm sorry, but I abandoned the Order a decade ago. I've had it with all of this violence. Here, a glass of good milk.
But what happened? Why did you leave?
I take it you've already met my old Padawan, Storrow.
Storrow? The Baron?
Ha! Baron Storrow. Decided to call himself the title he invented to make himself superior to the poor farmers of the town.
Tell me everything.
Of course. Would you like anything, Sabith?
No, thank you, sir. I don't like blue milk.
Well, a long time ago, he was my student, my Padawan, but something attracted him to the dark side. He became Darth Scorpus. The Sith Lord. He betrayed me. He killed all of my friends, my colleagues.
destroyed my starfighter. He then left me here, trapped.
Darth Scorpus?
Yes, that is his Sith title. When he killed my fellow Jedi, I tried to stop him, to bring him back to the light. But he defeated me. Darth Scorpus almost killed me. But I managed to escape from his fury, from his irredeemable darkness. That's why I'm here, far away from Mos Shuuta.
But if he's a Sith Lord, why does he choose to stay here, governing over a tiny town of little importance?
He wants total control over that village because there is a Sith shrine there that contains so much energy of the dark side. Energy that makes him stronger. So he adopted a title of high prestige and started to oppress the village. All for a hidden shrine.
He nearly killed me when I found out.
Ah, yes. When Sabith discovered that ancient sanctuary many years ago, Storrow's guards found him, and he killed him. But I managed to save him. Ever since then, he has showed me never-ending loyalty. He has always accompanied me everywhere.
Ah, that's why he threatened me earlier. It's okay, old friend. Did you train him?
In what sense?
I mean, have you trained him as your apprentice?
No. Sabith fights with his staff. He has a lot of experience with that thing. I didn't teach him anything. I blocked myself off from the Force 10 years ago.
Really?
I can't even remember where my lightsaber is.
We need to defeat him. I won't let any planet suffer from a Sith.
I don't know.
I could reteach you how to fight with a lightsaber. It could be my turn to be the master.
No, I can't. I'm a failure. I'm old.
This could be your big redemption. Your comeback.
Sir, it's what's right. This has to end.
Fine. We'll do it. All of us. Together.
It's a beautiful lightsaber. It's a shame you just abandoned it in a chest.
I already told you. I felt ashamed after what Lord Scorpus did.
This is yours, buddy.
Hey, hands up!
Is that Sabith?
Sir, we found another one.
Yes. Why is everyone coming to my house?
Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Don't hurt me, I'm Kane. Man, I can't believe you don't know who I am. I'm Kane, the most famous pirate of all Tatooine. I'm an actor, singer, model. I've appeared in the canteen.
Hey, how did you know I was here?
Oh, I followed you, using the signal on my little machine. Hi, old man.
How are you?
I've come to tell you something really important.
Yes, Master. The conquest of Coruscant shall be a historic event that shall never ever be forgotten, and I'm not intending on missing it.
Excellent, Darth Scorpus. For 300 years we've waited for this moment. We're going to make history today. The bloodiest story the galaxy will have ever heard. Finally. The Republic shall fall into our hands.
I'll leave the town under the supervision of my army. They will preserve the regime, while I fight with you all, with my Sith brothers.
Don't fail me, Lord Scorpus. You may not believe it, but you're the best apprentice I've ever had during all of these years. This won't be possible without your help. So don't fail me.
I will not, my master.
Good luck.
Very very good soldiers. I want you to defend this place with firmness. And if the Jedi comes, wipe him off the map. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Very good.
What a blast!
I can feel his presence. He's close. Darth Scorpus!
My new little friend. Have you come to die?
I've come here to end you and all of your tyranny.
Young fool. Now you will experience my full power. I live like energy. I am the dark side.
Not before!
Done.
Look what you've become.
The one to blame is you.
No, I didn't do anything. You made that decision.
Yes, because of how you treated me. You ignored me. You cast me aside.
I never did that to you. You've allowed the dark side to twist your mind. You killed your allies, your friends.
The dark side simply gave me a more open point of view. The Jedi are evil. They are the subordinates of that pathetic republic that tries to cover us with their cloud of lies.
Oh, please, don't speak to me in that upper-class vocabulary, Your Highness. You think you're superior to these poor villagers? All you do is oppress them. You control them to gain their money.
You don't know anything, Uldan. This town is the most developed on the planet. I am the one who protects them from the rest of those amphibians that control Tatooine.
This can't go on. I'll do what I have to.
Stronger than me. Now, the Jedi shall fall. You two came. Against me. How pathetic.
Through that!
What the?
Sabine! No! Do it! This ends now.
Come on. Finish me now.
Come on, kill him now! For everything that he's done!
No. It's not right. A Jedi would never kill out of hatred.
Hello, sweetie. This ends now.
He died with honor. He did everything he could to save us. I'm so sorry, man.
He was a great friend. And a good sidekick. You shouldn't feel sorrow. For grief, hate, and anger lead to the dark side.
You're absolutely right, Master Torn. And now, what? Will you come with me?
No. I don't want any more of this. Maybe I'll start up a business. A moisture farm. Or a cantina. The future is a mystery, Joss.
Alone?
I never said that. Joss! Don't tell anyone.
You're welcome.